Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're a regular, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, it would be great if you could consider subscribing. If not, that's okay too. So this is this month's Bargain Bead Box unboxing. I don't get paid to do this. Here he comes. I just do this for fun, and also because I want people to get a real, you know, opinion, an honest opinion of it, not, you know, well, I get a kickback from it type thing. So, let me try to get rid of the cat, because this is the issue we had last night. I'll be right back. Okay. Boy, oh boy. Sorry about that. So, I don't even know where I am. It's $17.95 for the month. That includes shipping. I think it's worth it. Like, even if you paid a dollar for each item, this month it would be $20 at least. So, you're still getting your money's worth. They send you a coupon. You get a 30% off coupon, every month for their sister site. This month's box is called Vintage Violet. It is your beads, antique bronze, and rich purple tones combined to create a vintage-inspired palette with faceted amethyst, purple quartz, a full strand of freshwater pearls, and a variety of crystal and glass accents. Also included are shell pearls, high-quality simulated pearls made from layers of mother of pearl nacre. So this is your list of things. They all come numbered. I'm sure everybody has seen this month already. So number one is a 23 by 35 millimeter chandelier focal. That's would make a nice necklace. It's not a surprise to me anymore because, like I said, I tried last night. But the cat, I don't know if I said that because, yeah, I think I did. The cat decided to just plop right there, right in the middle of everything. So you couldn't see everything. I'm having a hard time finding number two. Something's telling me. Oh, maybe this is it. Yeah. So number two is a 40 millimeter floral patterned coin pendant. It's one-sided, lead-free and nickel-free. That's pretty. Number three is a 7.5-inch strand of quartz round beads in lilac. And it says D. So I don't know if... Oh, permanently dyed. Okay. So these are pretty. It's pretty color purple. And they're 8 millimeter. They would look nice in a flat spiral. So that's number three. Number four is 1 meter of 5x3 steel oval jewelry chain, lead-free and nickel-free. Everything is in, obviously, antique bronze, right? I don't know why it's so dark, but... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is three sets of 21 millimeter brass oval box clasps in antique bronze finish. So these are different. So how they work is you take this... And you put it through here, and then you slide it in. And then it pulls out. So you can either leave it like that if your bracelet is big enough that you can get your hand out, or you can just take this out. It's a nice locking mechanism. Um, little easier on the hands than other things. So this is what the top looks like. Sorry. So there's three of those. Number six is four pieces. Oh, here we are. 22 by 19 millimeter swirled link chandelier. And these are both sided, so you can make three, you could do a three strand thing using these as holes. You can make earrings using these as dangles. You know, you could put drops here. Or you can just use them as is, like that. You could use them that way. But there's four of them, so you can do a whole bunch of different things. You could make a, you know, a three-strand necklace to a one. You could do the same with a bracelet. So that was number six. Number seven is, there it is, a 10-piece, 14-millimeter filigree medallion findings in lead-free, nickel-free, and cadmium-free. So these are nice. You could glue them onto something if you wanted to. You can use these little holes. Focus. Okay. So you can use these little holes on the petals there, or the little holes in between, to make a three-strand, or drops, or whatever. So you get 10 of those. Number 8 is 10 grams of spacer beads. 6 by 5 millimeter round spacer beads, lead free and cadmium free. So that's what, focus. There you go. The hole runs this way. Those are cute. Number nine is, oh, okay, that's you guys. 5 grams of 20 gauge 6 millimeter steel jump rings, lead free and cadmium free. 20 gauge, they should be good. It's a good amount. Number 10 is a 16 inch strand of 3x2 millimeter crystal rondelle beads, and it's called Vintage Mix. And these are very pretty. Look at how they are very, very sparkly. You see that? It is amazing for such little tiny beads, right? Give you a lot of sparkle. A lot of sparkle. So you could make that flat spiral with seed beads, and then put one of these instead of a bicone in the center like that. Very pretty. I am probably not going to make anything with this right away because of this rearranging stuff that I procrastinated on. Sorta. I mean, things had to get done anyway, so it was like 6 of one, half a dozen of another. So that's nice. It's a nice strand, size strand too, 16 inches. Number 11 is a 30 millimeter purple quartz donut bead. I don't know if you could see that because it looks dark on my end. And I don't want to mess with my phone because I might have to do this over. So it's like a lighter purple with splotches, a darker purple. Number 12 is approximately a 7.5 inch strand of 8 millimeter shell pearls. in violet. Those would look nice together. I like shell pearls. I like the way they feel. There's something about them that I just like the way they feel. Like smooth. They feel really smooth. Soft. Not soft, but I can't explain it. I can't describe it. You'd have to feel them yourselves to understand what I'm saying. Okay, number 13 is two pieces of 33 by 30 millimeter bumpy floral medallion pendant in lead-free, nickel-free, and cadmium-free. That's these. They're one-sided, so and number 14 is a 14-inch strand approximately of 6 to 8 millimeter freshwater pearl rice beads. See, what I like about this particular box is that you get gemstones and like pearls, like freshwater pearls, you know, things like that, besides the other crystal beads and the findings, which makes it good for people who don't have a large selection of findings. So if I can figure it out, I think I can get use a $2 coupon, but I'm not sure. I'm going to try to figure it out. So that's number 14. And if I do figure it out, I'll leave it down below in the description box. So number 15 is 20 pieces of 7 millimeter six petal bumpy bead caps. That's those. See, it's nice because I really don't have a lot of bronze findings, so to me it's nice. It's a nice surprise in the mail. Of course, it was a lot nicer to get Kath's surprise there, because it was special. It was special. That was like came from the heart. Not, I didn't have to pay for it. You know what I'm saying? So 15 is a 20-piece 7 millimeter. No, I'm sorry. 16 is 10-piece stud earring brass head stainless steel shank. So that's good. Lead-free and nickel-free, so maybe I'll be able to use them. Number 17 is a 10-piece 14.5 by 8 millimeter butterfly pressed glass beads in light violet. These are very pretty. They have like a gold wash on them type. See that? They're very cute. Very cute. Number 18 is a 20-piece 30 millimeter brass ball head pin, 23 gauge. Oops, sorry. Number 19 is a 10-piece strand of 10 millimeter crystal coin beads in slate peacock. These are very pretty. Honestly, they're very, very pretty. Like these, I might order again. Maybe. We'll see. But they would look nice with those. Or those. Or even blues, because you have the blue in there. Very pretty. And last but not least is number 20, a 7-inch strand of natural amethyst, 4 millimeter, finely faceted round beads. And these are nice too. And like I said, it's nice to, I don't have much amethyst at all, so it's nice to get something like these. And they're nice because they're faceted. So now hopefully I'll get a chance to make something And I'll apologize ahead of time if I don't get a chance to, because I still have not gotten around to making anything from that Kath sent me, from the stuff that Kath sent me, and I feel bad about that. I just haven't gotten around to, you know, it's like, I bit off a lot more than I can chew. These are pretty. Look at that. Look at the blue and the purple and, oh my goodness. Okay. By deciding to rearrange, but it had to be done anyway, so, because the bird has got to be moved. So that's what you get for $17.95. I think that's a pretty good deal. I mean, it's a nice surprise in the mail too, even though you're paying for it. It's like a nice surprise. It's a good amount. Sorry, trying to lift you without. So anyway, sparks your oh my goodness, creativity. I couldn't think too, you know, because like stuff like this I wouldn't normally buy. Like this I wouldn't think to buy at all, because I wouldn't bother to take the time to look and see the holes in them, because that's just me. But I have them, I'll use them, you know what I'm saying? So this would make a nice chunky charm, I think, like a purse charm dangle. Just my opinion. So anyway, that is this month's Bargain Bead Box haul unboxing. And no, I don't get paid for this. I don't get a kickback. Comes out of my pocket every month. I just do it. Well, I missed last month, but I do it for the fun of it. And I think, you know, it's nice to get different people's perspective on it. Like some people will definitely what's the word I want to use? I don't know what the word is that I want to use. And it comes in a organza bag every month too. Overstate, like, I don't know, I can't explain it. Kind of like a commercial type thing. But for me, I like I said, I like to get the surprise. I think it's well worth the money, because you're getting findings, you're getting quartz, you're getting crystal, you know, you're getting crystal or glass, you're getting amethyst or whatever that month's gemstone is. Like, I wear this every month. This came in, was it January's? December's? I wear it all the time. Never comes off. So, I'm just saying. Yeah, that's all I have for you today. I went and got myself a P.O. box, so I put that information if you guys want to send me a letter or something. Not something, but you know what I mean. I'm not hinting. Like, if you guys want to write and become pen pals or something, you can. I put that information in there. I only got it for 6 months because I figured, you know what, I'm not sure which way I'm going to go. I keep thinking, I keep flip-flopping about maybe selling stuff online. And if I do that, I would rather have a P.O. box, personally, than give out my address to everybody, because, you know, it's just how I am. This is my where I live, you know. I'm a private person, so. Anyway, that's all I have to say. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll get this rearranging stuff done soon so I could get back to making jewelry. Wouldn't that be nice? I think it would be. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye for now.